obviously degrading. You never want to hear your head coach say that. And, you know, even the GM's comments before that, I mean, that reflects on our team. So, you know, as a group, we got to, you know, pick ourselves up here. Nice thing about hockey is you get a chance to play tomorrow. We don't have to wait a week like football. So, you know, obviously we need to show that we're capable of being the team we can be and you know, play with some pride and passion tomorrow.
Different players are under the gun at different times. Lately, it's been Justin Schultz. I don't know if you guys noticed on the bench, the fans have been getting on him a little bit. You know, you've been here in the time that he's been here. What are you sensing from him, maybe confidence-wise, and how tough this might be?
Well, I mean, we've all been through it. And, you know, there's times in the seasons where you're up. There's times in the seasons where you're down. So, you know, as a team, you know, you have to pick him up. I mean, he's part of this team. And you know, when things aren't going well, you know, if he makes a mistake, we have to be able to cover for him, vice versa. So, you know, I know Justin. I know the kind of guy he is. He's a hardworking guy. He cares a lot about hockey and cares how he does. So, you know, I'm sure he'll come over. He's a good enough player.
Just the first time you've heard a coach, though, and a GM come out and say that, you know, if there's guys that don't want to be here, then we have to look at that you know, to make a pretty bold statement like that.
Well, I mean, that's kind of an unwritten rule. I mean, if as a teammate, if there's a guy that doesn't want to be here, I don't want him here. I mean, that goes without saying. So, but I know all the guys in this locker room. I've played with a lot of them for a long time, and I know everyone wants to be here. So I know this is a great city to play in. You know, fans are passionate about their hockey. Obviously, things haven't been going well, and they express that. But, you know, would you rather have that or fans that don't care? So, you know, it goes both ways. When things are good, it's good. And when things are bad, it's bad. But I know every guy in this locker room wants to be here.